Good day to you all, Damani. I'm Brianna Hughes reporting backstage from inside the Damani Ranch Theater with some great news. Elvis Presley's coming to Damani Ranch High School. All the King's Women is a play filled with individual or group accounts of Presley's life. Some were enthralled, some were appalled, and some were obsessed. All that aside, it is a wonderful play full of great individual characters who bring their own stories to the table. Maggie, what would you say is the best scene in this play?
I don't think that there's really one scene that stands out as being the best. We have a really good group of actors and we're all very excited to perform it for you. And I think that it's a very collective, good piece, and there isn't one part that I could say is better than the other because they're all so different.
I would also say the scene with Richard Nixon's secretaries would be the best scene in the show.
By the way, I'm in that one.
I'd probably have to say when Nixon met Elvis, I love the scene. There's a little innuendo that's fun in that scene. I mean, it happens other places, but I think that's the most fun. A lot of political ties there, sort of like all the Watergate stuff you see in Forrest Gump. So.
Do you think Damani Ranch students and their families will enjoy this show?
Oh, I think that Damani Ranch students and families would love this show. It's really fun. It's a comedy. Everybody loves a good laugh. And it's about Elvis, so that's really fun to see, like, an icon from pop culture.
That's a no-brainer. Everybody's going to be enjoying this play. It's you know, there's a lot of fun stuff about Elvis, a lot of fun stuff about pop culture, eras, decades. It really is fun in many ways.
I do, and I also believe that teachers would enjoy the play as well for its historical significance.
Okay, now, you and I know the answer to this question, because we've had it asked a lot. Since we're in the show, we know it. But I don't think Damani Ranch students know this question very well.
Who's playing Elvis?
Well, I don't mean to brag, but no one's playing Elvis.
Interesting. No one's playing Elvis.
No.
But they all have really interesting perceptions of Elvis and his time.
Thank you, Maggie. Reporting, Brianna Hughes with Maggie Regeer.